was an amazing feeling for me when I scored the goal. Because seeing the video, I know it was falling after I scored. I didn't know how I was doing it. I was like, wow, because it was a very good timing, perfect time to score. And for us to win against SPI yesterday and to be the one to score the goal was very, very good, wonderful feeling for me. I was so happy about the goal because I couldn't even sleep early last night. I was all up on bed just thinking like, wow, it was a good feeling I scored and we won against SPI.
Was this your biggest moment here in Danish football?
Yeah, I would say it is. For now, it is. It's the best. Because of the goal yesterday and because of the win, I'm having an interview with you guys, and this for me is one of the best moments.
It was a very important goal that you scored, the only goal of the game, and you beat SPR yesterday. What were you thinking about when you ran down to
Okay, when I scored, I was like, as soon as I saw people went in, I didn't know what to do. Normally when I score goals, I run to the fans, to hug them, but yesterday I was just like, I wasn't like thinking what to do. I just like, okay, just keep running and try to get into it. Like, okay, you just scored a goal and a very important goal at that. And that was just what came into me. So I just kept running and, okay, let the players come say congrats to me. And that was it. Nothing special. I was just happy when I scored.
So yesterday was amazing. How has it been today for you? You're studying Danish, I know.
When he called me like, okay, well, I think we're going to have some interview with some friends, so you need to get prepared. So I had to rush to the bathroom, take my shower, and I was on bed all two before he called me. So that was it.
This club, BTL Fans, is one of the biggest clubs historically in Denmark. Now you're in the second division. Do you think maybe this victory will help BTL Fans come back to the top of the league?
Super League or Super
League? What do you think?
Okay, right now we're in the second division and we still have the first division before the Super League. And before the game yesterday, our aim is to get to the top four in the league, and which we're really working out towards. And so far we've been doing good. We're number 10 in the table and we have just 4 games left. And the way it's going now with this victory yesterday, I think it should, and which I know is going to help the boys and give us much confidence to take the many 4 games with full confidence, and yes, we can do it. There's nothing special about it. We just need to put our head up and give the best, just like we did yesterday. If we can do this more in the rest of the game that we have, I think we're going to finish the top 4. After that, we can take it from there to see the playoffs, in the promotion playoffs, if we can. For now, it's just game after game. We have like the game we have on Sunday.
For you personally, how do you think this will be for you to walk here around on Österbro? Do you think maybe people will know who you are now?
No, I don't really think that. I don't really think that. I don't know if it might, but for me, I'm not looking towards that. Just for myself, work if I have to work, take the bus like I do. And if anyone says I am, that's it. I don't really expect anything.
Do you think this will help you as a football player?
Yeah, sure. I've been doing really good since the league started. I'm showing who scored the guy from Akrata. We got 7 goals, and with this one yesterday, it's just even before the game yesterday, I've been really working hard. And yeah, hopefully, I know I'm gonna keep scoring and keep giving my best. But with the game yesterday, it's just gonna give me much confidence. And yeah, we can do it. And we can keep scoring if you work hard more and if for the team, and just keep going.
So maybe even more people should come here to Österbro Stadium next time to see you play.
Yeah, sure. It should. For me, I think it should. This game yesterday should be something that will make people want to come and at least a positive end about how it went. For us to have won against SPI is like a showcase for us that we are going to talk in a good one again.